And let me get this off my ugly face. Rouses is this is like the best supermarket in the world. They have everything that you would ever need and then some. It's just an awesome grocery store. I'm gonna go over to the seafood aisle. I mean, they got crawfish, shrimp, the boiled crawfish is good, the shrimp is good. Hey brother, how's it going? And man, I mean to tell you, they got all kinds of seafood that you could want. And it is absolutely amazing. So today I'm probably gonna go get some, probably just some of the regular old catfish nuggets or catfish fillets and get her done. Before that, I got also some firewood I got from here. They sell firewood about $6 a bundle. And so yeah, if you're lucky enough to have a Rouses in your neighborhood, I suggest you go there. And I mean, just look at that. Good God. Hey, brother, how you doing, man? Good to see you. Just another day in paradise, man. I'm good, brother. Thanks. As you can see, the employees are just immensely, insanely kind. And that's some of the aged, dry-aged beef. So, yeah, other than that, we'll hop on over to the beer section, get six-pack of whatever I want to eat. I don't even know what I'm going to get. $6.49 a pound. And that's good. So, just thought I'd share that with you. I went, yesterday I went to a Buddhist, we have a Buddhist temple here in Biloxi, and I took some video of that, and that was pretty cool. So, y'all have a good morning, good afternoon, good whenever, and you gotta love this hair. Time for a haircut. Yeah, that's it. Y'all take care, and tighten up. Peace.